Something just peek around there. Looks like it didn't.
So standing on top of here, I noticed was like a looking like a beaver's nest thing. And I seen that before. Usually they look like these 12 foot elongated dome tents that are low with holes on the other side. That looks like a beaver dome. It sticks piled up. It's not really, it's like leaves or a little mound. And it's like a mound, like perfect mound. I'm trying to show you all that, but look at it. Is that a face in that mound? It's the sun beating off at the top of it, but look at that mound. It's like, see how it's like a perfect, like anthill looking mound in there? And it's, I think it's like sticks or one of those trees built over, but it's pretty curved nice. Weird, look at that face on that thing. Wow. That's definitely them. The faces they set up. They up, down. No.
and down there at the end of the trail, they always seem to distance themselves as the perfect distance from your eyesight. I had to break this out. I'm getting used to it, but look at the red eyes. It's covered. Does have some, look at those glowing. Like two red eyes so for a while. This looks like green. Another one. Well, they just knocked. They're getting vomit. What is that leg I'm looking at? They just knocked loud. I haven't heard a thing all day and they just knocked. What is this leg I'm looking at? What is that right there? That's scary. I lost a little. Some stuff over there. Got to keep an eye on these guys here. Here's a little formation. Look at this guy. Something crossed up. Is that a guy in there? Look at that. Disguised. All crossed up on his head. Look at that. Some orangey, angly man. It's the different things that look, does look like a face. Why is it scary? That's a big one. Down this trail. This is an open corridor. Off the side of a trail. I just want to zoom right down in there. 75, I'm at 75. Down there, they're all down there, man. I'm like, yeah, let's go walking down there. I got the scope, I can just see. I'm looking at looking like a guy's in there. See if he moved, but you can totally see a nose and one eye, and I usually cover an eye. And this guy does lose him, he's moving around. Look at that big thing. That thing's huge. That's a stick or something, I don't know. I'm seeing shapes, but I'm seeing a lot, something else in front of that. These things are great. I have to keep an eye on them. I'll come back here in a minute.